Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, Be Your Best Beautiful. I hope you guys are doing good, you guys are doing safe. Cases are again rising in Mumbai, in India. So be safe, take care and stay safe guys. So it's been a long time I have not shot a video like this, like one to one talking to you directly. Couple of times I've just shot a couple of YouTube shorts and some unboxing videos, but it's good to talk to you like this. So few days back I had actually uploaded a YouTube short regarding on sunscreen, and a couple of you guys commented that you want to know more about the sunscreen. So here I am and I'm going to talk about the sunscreen today. So this is what the sunscreen looks like. It's basically the Harkoi mineral matte sunscreen. Now Harkoi is a new brand for me and I'm very sure it must be a very new brand for you also. So they have recently launched their mineral matte sunscreens. Now guys, I cannot emphasize the importance of sunscreens in our day-to-day skincare. It's been scientifically proved that one must wear sunscreen at all times. Like even if you're indoors, you need to wear the sunscreen because it is extremely essential. Now why mineral sunscreen? Basically there are two types of sunscreens. There is chemical sunscreens and mineral sunscreens. Chemical sunscreen is basically they use chemicals, man-made chemicals, in order to block the sun rays coming to our face or our body, whereas mineral sunscreens, they use naturally made sunscreens like zinc oxide, titanium dioxide. So it's much healthier than chemical sunscreens. So I'm definitely going to recommend mineral sunscreens more than chemical sunscreens. So let's come back to the review of this mineral tinted sunscreen. Now this is a matte sunscreen, as in when you apply it your face will get matte, and it is tinted sunscreen, that means it has a little bit of color. Now I've actually used a couple of brands with tinted sunscreens, but this one is really good guys. So when you apply it on your skin, it gives a little bit of tint. So as you can see, if I'm applying it, it gives a little bit of tint and it blends beautifully guys, and it gives a very sheer coverage as you can see. It is of course buildable, but you're not supposed to apply a lot of sunscreen in your face, only whatever is needed. So as you can see, it got blended so beautifully, and it does not sting my eyes, it does not leave any white cast as you can already see, and it is the most comfortable sunscreen I've already used. Plus it's a mineral sunscreen, so definitely much healthier than chemical sunscreens. The price of this particular sunscreen is 700 rupees for 50 grams of product, but you can use my coupon code and avail a 20% discount on their website. The best part about this sunscreen is it's available in 8 different tints. Yes, it's available in 8 different tints, and all of these tints are basically for Indian skin tones. I'm going to apply a shot here wherein I'm showing you all 8 tints. My shade is tint 4, so as you can see this is my shade and it perfectly matches my skin tone. And yeah, I think let's now quickly see how this tinted sunscreen looks like. Hi guys, haven't found your best sunscreen yet? It's the Harkoi mineral matte sunscreen. Now this is a mineral matte sunscreen, which is so much better than the usual chemical sunscreen that we all use. It works so well under makeup, and after my niacinamide I'm just so happy with it. The best part about this sunscreen is it's available in 8 different tints that is suitable for all Indian skin tones. It has literally turned into my holy grail guys. So that was a quick demo of all the sunscreen shades. So if you ask me, this product has got to be my favorite sunscreen of 2021. I'm going to continue using it in 2022 also. I'm definitely going to recommend this particular sunscreen to you guys. So yeah, I think that is it for today. I hope you love this video. I hope you love this review, and if you love this review, please like the video, please share it with your friends and family, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I'm going to see you guys next time. Till then, take care. Bye.